Hello. I'm back.
Hello. How are you today?
Okay, so here's the story. So yesterday as in Friday, I started recording part of the vlog. And so now I'm recording the rest. So throughout the video, you're probably going to see going back and forth between yesterday's Jordan and today's Jordan. It's fun. To prove this, I shall show you something from Friday that I did, and then something from today that I'm going to do just to copy it to show you. So watch. For sure. So this is probably going to be a short video, because like 5 minutes ago, I recorded like 5 minutes worth of vlogging. And turns out that for some reason, it wasn't in sync with everything, so I had to delete it. So now I'm redoing it. So here we go. Sean didn't respond to my last video, so I'm just going to make another one until he does. Hopefully one day he will. This week has been a week. I've been talking to some people. So how are you guys? I know there's just so many of you watching. Speaking of people watching, I know there's at least one person watching. He's our biggest fan. Yeah, he's been watching all our videos since the start. Even though this is just the second one. I bet he's watching right now. He asked for a shout out.
I don't think I'll give him a shout out. I don't think he deserves a shout out. I mean, this is a special place, and I take my shout outs very serious. If he really wants a shout out, he's gonna have to work for it. So, today is a special day. Seems like whenever I make a video, it's a special day. Today is my grandma's birthday. I know. It's intense. She's like, what, 75? It's crazy. She's pretty awesome, though. We went to the mall and did stuff. And I got this one very special thing. Very special to me. And I will show you this thing. It is a record, Bon Iver, or however you say it, and it's For Emma Forever Ago, probably one of my most favorite albums of all time. So yeah, I was so happy about this. Check it out. Yeah. Yeah, so today was good. The weekend's been good. Haven't really liked the week for various reasons. I swear, man. It's all for you guys. All for my big fans. And for Sean, of course. Maybe I should ask a question. Maybe if we're lucky, Sean will make a video. So, Sean, if you were on a winter island and you saw an igloo, but it was a questionable igloo, an igloo with a stick on top with a flag of North Korea on it. Would you enter? If you caught all that question, you better answer it, because that's a big question. Like, I couldn't even figure that out myself. I think I'll edit this. Maybe throw in some music. I don't know. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe some Manchester Orchestra, because their CD just came out, and I got it, and I was in heaven, still in heaven, listening to that gold. See you later. See all you guys later. Probably next week. Peace out.